Hi everybody. How's everybody doing? I hope everybody's doing so good. Me? I'm doing good. I have something that I want to share with you. I am so excited to show this to you. It is actually the first black guy I ever get in my life. No, I did not get into a fight. It's not makeup. Turns out I was involved in a little auto collision today. A car ran into me. I was walking up the street and a car hit me. Scratched up my nose. Scratched up my eye. Gave me this fierce black eye. Don't you love it? White here is highlighted, and it highlighted up here too. But I got here the fabulous black and blue, and it's blended. Yes, Miss Honey. And then the girl that took care of me in the hospital, she did a great job stitching my ass up right here. 6 stitches. Boom, 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 boom. Child. It's been a fucked up day, but I gotta be happy that I'm alive, and it could have been much, much worse. I thank my book bag, yes, my book bag, which I'm always walking around with, and it carry all the essentials, that it actually absorbed the blow. I'm here with my friend Gus, cause he's about to take me to CVS. Cause I need to get me some peroxide and some Neosporin. So yeah. I mean, right now, I'm not as swollen as I was before. You know, this eye is my lazy eye. So it's always my chiquito, my small. But anyway, I got some Ziploc bags at home. And I filled them up with water. And they're being frozen. So when I get back in, I'm put them on my eye, you know what I'm saying? I is sore as hell. So since this is part of my vlog, I'ma be putting some pictures of how it was before it got stitched up with the blood and all that, okay? So stay tuned. Gus, don't look at me like that. Cause I will tell everybody that you're the one that hit me and got me like this. I will press charges on you. Lean alte! So here are a few pictures of me before getting cleaned up in the hospital. It did not hurt that much. I was surprised. I think it was because I was probably in shock. Hey, but I'm a trooper. I took them stitches with no anesthesia, yes. And this picture's coming up, this one right here, it's me today. So, we just came out to get a quick bite, because I had not eaten all day long. Say hi, Gus.
Hey, how are you?
Hi. You'll be famous on my channel now. Alright, so I'm going to share something with you. Every time we come to this place, Gus has a feeling that there is a something or an antichrist or something in that building. You see that window? He says there's a something. So, I got a feeling somebody's watching me. Alright, next one is going to be off in the drugstore. So we're here in CVS and Mr. Gus is insisting that I turn on my camera and I start vlogging here. I heard Santa Claus was a pedophile. Put it on me. Are you doing this to make me feel better?
Newest bone.
That's gonna be the first date area. Oh. First date. Oh, pain, sleeping aids. Keep on going forward. Look, there's an interesting menu. An interesting cookbook. It's called Dump Meals. Now, what the fuck is a dump meal? Oh, guys, this is my favorite part of the store. This is the as seen on TV. I've always wanted this, the veggetti. So, if anybody out there want to get it for me for Christmas, I'll take the veggetti. And Gus has always wanted the squishy sand. And because he's from Trinidad, and he don't really got a butt, he want them Janine Slim Jennings Ultra Plush Lining. He would have a big booty.